What up? It's your boy Da Daster here. I'm back from the store with beer and cigarettes. If you enjoy what you see, please like the video and subscribe to my channel. For now, let's get into it. Alright guys, we're here. This will be episode 6, Final Fantasy 7, right where we left off. Should be about to go fight a big boy boss, I think. To figure out how to get out of here. I think this is the way we just came.
Diverting big bomber shell to disposal room.
Here we go, here we go.
Okay, listen up, y'all. Everything Shinra has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Rise up.
Who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Of course they cut the sound. They're not gonna let you talk like that.
Surprise, Rounders!
You're done. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Yeah, yeah. Keep them gloves up. Can't have nothing happen to you.
Required for operation.
Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick. AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Hell is this?
M-Unit. Another type of enhancement.
Oh god.
Your call if you want to nix it. Feel like scrapping some BBs? Hurry up and decide what you want to get rid of. It's past time we taught Shinra a lesson.
Let's get rid of that AI core. I don't know what it does, but it doesn't sound good.
AI programming cores help it move faster, right? Divert it or not.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
Yeah, that'll do.
tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
What a weirdo.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of Shinra while the whole damn city's watching.
Yeah, we are.
Times like these, you gotta savor.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
Definitely not with you. Dude's a weirdo. Get this boss. Are we there yet? Goodness.
B5, this is engineering.
Oh my god, another room?
We're running dangerously low on components because of those terrorists.
Copy. They're here.
Stop them.
Enough.
You'll pay for this.
Pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see.
Four consoles. And never enough keycards.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
It's an M unit, right?
Yep.
This is our chance to really stick it to Shinra. We should think it through before we make a decision.
I have no idea what any of this do. I'm sure it'll be fine.
M unit flagged for disposal.
Serves y'all right.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show. We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Oh yeah, another one in the bag. Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
I wonder where we're gonna fight this thing. Well, there it is.
Status report!
We're short on M units, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look, they're still prepping it.
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my airbuster report?
Fine, over.
Clear.
The town is just reaching the engaging our forces. At this rate, there's
no way I'm gonna fight.
As expected. Deploy it at once.
No escape.
It's not ready yet.
That was an order.
Enough.
Shit. We too late.
This far enough, you bastard.
Y'all never had a chance.
Hey, guys. Looks like a performance assessment, don't you think?
We definitely took it down a peg or two. Yeah, I'd give us a fighting chance.
For real, though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big. Start a new trend.
Vito.
Huh? No way up?
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking. Deal with that.
Need my help, do you?
Subtle invitation.
We were gonna bring the trap anyway.
Gotta keep going.
Big boy's going to an execution, all right. We're gonna put him out of his misery while the whole damn city watches.
We give it our all and we'll win.
We're gonna get through this. We're gonna make it home. All of us. No exceptions.
Right.
Yeah, yeah.
We don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
Jeez Louise.
Locked down.
Is there any way we can get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left, which just leaves right, soldier boy.
Emergency lockdown is currently in effect.
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Ah! Shit!
We got this. 3, 2, 1. Ah!
Oh, I see.
Don't rush it.
Okay.
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Gotcha.
Now that is what I call teamwork.
Go team.
What y'all got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault?
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Tightwads. But hearing that just makes me want to rob him more.
Yeah, let's stick it to him.
Delta level security lockdown is currently in effect.
Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
Mother!
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security, disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right, 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security, disengaged.
Wow, think we've got this?
Hell yeah, bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to Shinra.
They're pretty fun.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1. Breathe when I breathe. Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Shit!
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security. Disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals! Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, two, one.
I'm still getting warmed up.
Unreal.
Shake it off. Three, two, one.
Delta level security disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Nice.
Take that, Shinra. Making us jump through hoops to steal your shit.
Didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
Likewise. You made it easy.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns.
Alright, well, we got all this stuff. That was pretty cool. Cool little mini game. Oh, we got the bench. Let's go.
Would make you a soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier.
Uh-oh.
Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you forgetting someone? Ah!
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay, then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewer rats.
Oh, jeez.
Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people.
Uh-oh.
And your Uber pawns of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event. The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche.
Terrorists who conspired with Mutai against Midgar.
Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like if, like when I failed you.
Cloud, get your head in the game. We're counting on you, man.
With a plan. Get him.
Let's go.
Gotta love
Damn, all those drones. Time to do your thing, big man.
Watch and learn. Just make sure you got my back, all right?
Get him.
Get some rest.
Now!
Bang, bang.
Get in there!
Yep, I hear you loud and clear.
Bring it home!
Okay, let's go!
Hell yeah. Got him.
We don't have long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Uh-oh. Did he fall all the way down? Uh-oh. We're heading to the church. Oh, man. The famous church scene.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
You okay?
You okay?
Yeah.
Talking to yourself now, bro?
A couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say?
What do you say?
We doing this?
We doing this?
Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself.
Move something.
Anything.
Anything.
Why not? Good.
Good.
Easy does it.
Easy does it.
Slow.
Slow.
And steady.
Steady.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
Uh-oh.
I am your everything.
The worst.
There's still so much to be done.
Oh, Lord.
Maybe you're not okay.
Oh. You again. Hi, pretty lady.
Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power.
Oh, really?
Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one, too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Something tells me that's not true.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while.
I want you to show me what you can summon.
Really? You will? In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword.
Yeah, okay.
Just do this for me, okay?
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Huh. Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Let's go.
Hey, watch the flowers.
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Bodyguard, huh? Almost too white.
Really? Since when?
Your mind's a classified op, princess.
I don't think that counts then.
Hey, little help in here, guys?
Steady. That it? Whatever.
What's his face? Hardly knew ya. I hate doing cleanup, but I'm damn good at it!
Cloud, be careful!
Any last words?
Gonna make you
didn't work for it, huh? Well, lucky for you, tough guy.
Consummate professional!
Figured this dance of ours could use a spark.
Holding back.
Trust Bird. Me, you're gonna love it.
Time to get serious.
Feeling all right there, Mr. Bodyguard? Don't tell me you're trying to cut me off.
Got him.
You've got it all wrong, man. I just wanted to...
Cloud! No!
Huh? Where they?
Sir! Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Go get the girl.
Sir!
The hell?
Hey, uh-oh.
You're not attacking.
Hey! Open it up!
Come on.
Over here!
Open up over there!
Through the attic. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole.
They saved me.
Come on. I'll go first.
Gotta make sure it's safe for the lady.
Come on.
Nothing! Up there!
Hey, no shooting!
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh, no, you won't.
But, sir!
Could drop that. Okay.
What's the holdup?
I can't get to her!
Huh? Some kind of magic trick?
Oh, come on.
Go to hell. How do you like this? Go to hell.
Thank you.
Let's move.
Didn't he just say not to shoot at her? What are these guys doing?
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Nah, leave them be.
But sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck.
Yeah, okay.
More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Package of smelling salts. Huh?
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not? They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar
over
there?
Sure, why not?
There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe. He thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Yeah, okay.
You mad?
Looks a little risky, guys. Walking around the slums with a stranger.
I actually haven't traveled by rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Moment. Don't just run off on your own.
Those are the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
Loud state talking shit to everybody.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. The whole world bursting with life.
Maybe more than I can handle, I think, sometimes. Even now.
People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams.
Wow.
Flowing and blending together into something greater.
You talk too much.
Time, I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
Yeah, okay.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing.
Seems like a good place to get tetanus.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams, so what?
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and call this episode there. We made some good progress. If you've enjoyed watching me play Make sure you leave a like and comment and subscribe to the channel. I really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys on the next one.